running in the boards. But again, North Reading still on the doorstep. Here's an opportunity up in front. Turn aside by Calderon. Super, another senior member of this Crimson Tide team. Super absorbs the hit. DJ, nice pass to Mark Fea. Fea working one-on-one, puts on the brakes, but a nice defensive play is made by Doran. Doran did a nice job. He went to the ice in the slide, and Fea tried to put on the brakes, but Doran was able to shield it off.
On the far away by Justin Bain. Moves away, gets it over the line, left side, takes a hit. We'll toss it back to the point to Doran, and a goal on the tip-in. Marullo ties it up from Doran and Michael Driscoll, Patrick Driscoll, rather. And even Cohen. Cohen has the third goal, the tying goal. Takes a nice hip check there from Doran.
What a play by Pastore. Doran hits the post!